to the forehead.
I have never exploded, but I know what it would be like.